with the news today. Let's crack off with the night headlines at 9. A magisterial probe is ordered into the Haiderpura encounter amidst the raging protests in the Kashmir Valley. Omar Abdullah says he wants the bodies exhumed. Mehbooba is under house arrest after a stir. India-China agreed to speed up LAC disengagement, 14th round of military-level talks over a dispute in eastern Ladakh to be held soon. Supreme Court sets aside the Bombay High Court verdict, says skin-to-skin contact not needed for sexual assault under the POSCO Act. Akhilesh Yadav sparks off a controversy, labels UP Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath Chillam GV, says those in Saffron are against unity. Furious sadhus seek the SP Chief's apology. After Rahul Gandhi and Salman Khurshid, now Congress MP Shashi Tharoor also wades into the Hindutva debate, equates it with football hooliganism. Punjab Chief Minister Charanjit Singh Channi visits the Kartarpur Gurdwara in Pakistan. Channi speaks exclusively to India today, denies any rift with Navjot Singh Sidhu, who was absent at the ceremony. Natak over Karnataka's Bitcoin scam explodes further. State Home Minister now alleges that a Congress Neta used the alleged hacker to rig youth elections. Congress says BJP is running scared of a full investigation. Paytm plunges in India's biggest ever market debut, tumbles 28%, making it the weakest IPO listing in a decade. And Pakistan passes an anti-rape bill allowing chemical castration of repeat offenders. Bill comes after public outcry over spike in rape cases.